Karina Manta and Joseph Johnson. Coached by Patty Gottwein. Rhythm dance choreographed by Trina Pratt and Ben Augusto. Came fifth at the Salt Lake Classic. Ranked ninth nationally, this is their first Grand Prix. Second side of the Tango Romantica. Little swinging with the free leg. I'd like to see a bit more precision. Very innovative lift. Karina Manta and Joseph Johnson of the United States. Very energetic performance. Perhaps not quite in the same league as some of the other ice dance teams in terms of technique, in terms of ability, but sure make up for it in enthusiasm. At Sally 1214 says their favorite moment so far, Chen's short program and free skate. Yi's short program, Hazen Siegert's short program, Miyahara and Zhou. Guess what? You and I, whoops, I forgot one. I also loved Morozov and Tarasova, their free skate. This is part of the Tango Romantica. We're going to be looking for depth of edge, among other things, including very precise timing. One of the things that separates one team from another. These are the twizzles. I thought that this was a very innovative and high-risk lift. And then look, he's no longer holding on to her. And on one leg. Olympic medalist Ben Augusto on the right.
Just in case they missed it. Hi, Zoe. Hi, Zach.
57.77 is the score to beat so far. Score of 51.89 is season's best. For Karina Manta.